Hi everyone, welcome back to the 1 minute journaling series. I'm back with another prompt for another 1 minute journaling session, and let's get started. The question for today is, what is the biggest lesson that you have learned in your life? The time starts now. Okay, so lessons are important, in fact, to help you become a better version of yourself, to become a higher version of yourself. And obviously, some are bittersweet, some bring a lot of pain with them, some are joyful to learn, but nonetheless, they exist. And I hope you have the strength to accept them, to accept the situations that led to the lessons. And I hope at some point you realize whatever happened, happened for a reason. And with this note, we'll end the video and we'll meet for the next one. Also. If you feel there is someone else who can benefit from just 1 minute journaling, who like you does not have more time to give to journaling and would also have some kind of benefit from reflecting a little, please share this video with them on WhatsApp, Instagram, wherever is convenient for you. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.